Kamaru moving in on Zabanas. She deets and scores!
The sweetest move of the Olympics right there. It was a thrilling win in U.S. Olympic history. Team USA taking Team Canada into a shootout and bringing home the gold on that shot.
Oh, look at the gold medal in studio. Boy, has come a long way from Pyeongchang to right here in our studio. And a key player in the game is Farmington's own Megan Keller, who is joining us right now. And you have been busy after that huge, huge victory. You've been touring the whole entire country.
Yes, we flew right into L.A., went on Ellen, and then Fallon. We got to meet Serena and Venus Williams.
Oh, nice.
And
did you have a favorite moment?
Oh my gosh, there's too many.
Post?
I can't
even
decide.
Post? Yeah, just post, because we'll talk Olympics.
Probably going to the Capitals and Leafs game at Navy, and the crowd started chanting USA. Mm-hmm. It gave me chills all over again.
The outdoor game. Yeah. Very cool.
If you go in the game, going into that, you guys had lost to Canada, was it five in a row maybe?
It had been 20 years since the gold medal.
As you guys got into the game, what was the mindset like, and then going into the shootout? How did you keep your composure?
I think just the mindset in the locker room was, we need to win this game, we're going to do it, and snap that 20-year streak, and we're going to do it for each other, and everybody who's put on the USA jersey and come through the program. I mean, we couldn't have done it without all of them. So.
Yeah.
Happy to bring home gold. Yeah.
So I have a question. I have two questions. One, was there any trash talking with the Canadians? And I want to hear a Canadian trash talk. And two, how much did you freak out when you got that penalty and were sitting in the penalty box as all of this was happening? Did you have a little mini freak out?
A little mini freak out. Okay. There's definitely some trash talking there, but.
What'd they say?
Nothing I can say.
Really?
Oh, it's pretty bad.
Canadians?
I thought it would be friendly trash talk.
Wow, yeah. Canadians were hurling like.
It was all in good spirit of sport.
No, it wasn't. It was for a gold medal. Exactly.
Yeah, there's always a little trash talking.
Oh, good.
That's what's fun about the game.
So where do you go now? What happens? Where are you guys? Did you say you're going on vacation with the whole team?
14 of them, yeah.
Oh, can you imagine?
St. Thomas.
I'm just like, could you imagine the party they would have?
She just wants to know if there are any extra seats on the plane.
You've been working and training so hard.
Yeah, definitely going to soak up the sun.
What was your, indulgent thing that you wanted to do afterwards? Like, finally, I'm going to do what?
After the tournament, the first thing I did was get McDonald's.
It was.
It was tempting us all tournament. You know, right. we were in competition, not supposed to have it. I had it once after opening ceremonies.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
What'd you order?
Kind of.
What'd you order?
Cheeseburger and fries.
Whoa, you really lived it up that night, didn't you?
It was crazy.
Everybody has to touch the gold medal, by the way, if you don't realize it. It is pretty heavy. It's a solid.
It is. It really is.
It's a solid medal. It's actually gold, you know, obviously. But that's probably the first thing everybody comes up. I hold the medal?
Where do you store it? Like, where do you keep it in the evening or at night?
Not that Bernie's going to take it from you.
No.
I was just asking.
I actually haven't taken it off since I've really gotten it. I mean, it hasn't gone.
Why would you?
They gave us a nice case, but. It's kind of been out and about, and usually keep in my back pocket because it's easy to show everyone.
Have you misplaced it at any point?
I can't say that I have. I wouldn't say if I had.
There you go. That's right. Speak of your freak out moment.
Yes,
that'll be
exactly.
It is great having you here, though.
Thank you so much for stopping by.